And then we move up to symbols, which represent the name of an object. And again, expressions are not the same as strings. I wanted to show one of my favorite applications of this because kaftan, I'm very shiny focused. If you evaluate a string, which could be like a shiny input, that's not gonna do anything. This is what the data looked like prior to filtering. But if you evaluate a symbol, then dplyr's filter knows what you're trying to do. So I don't know if anyone else wants to chime in with like their most commonly encountered sim function in source code, but that this is how I use it all the time, in like shiny turning strings into symbols and then evaluating those columns.